Narkasur was spotted dancing in Goa. But wait, he had a fall too. On the eve of Diwali, Goa sees the burning of Narkasur, a massive effigy of a demon that represents evil and darkness. This tradition is not only a spectacle of creativity and fireworks, but also a symbol of victory of good over evil. Are you excited to see Narkasur today? Then hit on the like button.